Okay, so let us try to understand how to design an Excel calculator for log parallelogram of forces. Now we all know that in this particular case, that is log parallelogram of forces, this can be used for calculating the resultant R of the two concurrent forces. So here we have shown two concurrent forces. So force P is shown over here and force Q is shown over here, making an angle of theta. And now we have completed this parallelogram, then the diagonal is representing the resultant. This diagonal represents the resultant of this particular force system, that is resultant of these two forces, two concurrent forces P and Q, and it makes an angle of alpha. So we can find out the magnitude and direction of this particular resultant by using this particular formulas. So R is given by square root of P square plus Q square plus 2PQ cos theta, and angle alpha is given by tan inverse of Q sin theta divided by P plus Q cos theta. Now suppose we are having the forces. So our first force is P, suppose it is 35. Then the second force is suppose say 50. Suppose they make an angle of 35 between them, then you can easily find out what will be the resultant R in magnitude and what will be the direction, that is alpha of that particular resultant. So this formula of R is equal to square root of P square plus Q square plus 2PQ cos theta is incorporated over here in this particular cell. So this square root of P square plus the second term represents Q square 2PQ cos theta. Similarly, here also the angle alpha which we want in degrees is tan inverse, that is R tan Q sin theta divided by P plus Q cos theta. So in this way we can use this particular simple Excel calculator to find out the resultant using the law of parallelogram of forces. So if you want this particular Excel calculator, do email me on the email address that is given in the description. Thank you very much for watching.